If there's a dive at 2 p.m., then I will likely go with an instructor to either learn how to lead dives or assist in courses or like certified divers. So I'd get my equipment and stuff ready. We'd go out either on the boat or the house reef to take them diving. In 2010, I had my first dive and I really wanted to be a dive professional. It's just the way to get there was a little hard because of the whole like women in diving and all that stuff frowned upon, you know? So I decided to do hospitality just because resorts, you're next to the water. So you can go snorkeling, diving anytime during your off time and stuff. It was pretty easy for me to go up from point A to point B in the sense because everybody is really helpful. It's not so hard for a female anymore though because I was working at the front desk. And the front office manager and everybody, they knew that I was interested in the water. So I said if I got the chance, I would do it. So I did get the chance to transfer to the dive center and they helped me get all my certifications and now I'm able to work as a dive master. It didn't take too long. I haven't worked in a tourism environment, so if they actually did give this a try, they'll find that it's not that hard to even go ahead in your field if you try hard enough. I guess Asian, female, like Maldivian, you know, it's not like a job for girls. So. Because you see all men with their tanks and dragging the trolleys and teaching others how to dive and stuff. And this resort was really good in the sense because they did give me, there was no man's job. It was open for everybody. And I was able to do my job well as well because I had so much support from even the guys and the managers and other females working in the pool. So it was a healthy work environment. Diving is a really fun sport. It's really safe. It's not at all dangerous like people think it is. We also, before you go on any dive, we tell you all the functions of the equipment you're wearing and everything, so you know how to control yourself on a dive, and it all depends on how comfortable you are, so you can choose to end a dive if you want, you don't have to go super deep, you know, it's easy.